New tonight, real and racist. A shocking note found in Bremen High School in the bathroom.
Yeah, it reads whites only, and the year is 2019, folks. CBS 46's Brittany Miller joins us in studio. She has the exclusive on this. Brittany, what have you learned?
Right, so I was able to talk to a number of students and even administrators who tell me right now they're checking video footage to see who went in and out of that bathroom. They've also interviewed students, but one student I talked to says this note right here speaks to a much bigger problem.
A segregating sign posted in a girls' high school bathroom. Printed on a white sheet of paper in bold black letters, it reads, "Whites only. If not, use other bathroom." It was taped to a stall door at Bremen High School. Senior Trevor Smith posted it on social media.
I brought this to light because this is not the first time that racism has taken over our school. Many white kids will use the N-word, throw it out, throw it at other black students.
He tells me some of his black classmates were afraid to go on camera about this story.
The school just treats white kids like they're above the black kids. And when the black kids try to do anything, it's just pushed away.
I've learned 90% of the Bremen school district is white. About 8% is black. So I went to the principal and superintendent asking if there's a culture of racism.
I believe that a student here at the school did something wrong and posted that. I don't believe it represents the ideals, the beliefs of the majority of the students here. I mean, I know it doesn't.
They say racism is unacceptable, and whoever wrote this note will face suspension or moving to an alternative school.
And the superintendent and also principals say they will not rest until they figure out who did this. Moving forward, they say they want students who feel uncomfortable to let them know so they can figure out how to make things better at that school. Brittany Miller, CBS 46 News.